Hello everyone, here we'll see if you add a task and send it to the server and you want to read back from the server, and you'll see that a lot of time your data doesn't get updated. So let's go ahead and add a new task and see how to solve this. So I'll add a task. So now here I'll add a new task, and this is the fourth task that I'm going to use. It'll send it back to the server, and once I read it back, I'll still see that I have three on the front end. So let's go ahead and print it. Now, as you see, over here we are getting three tasks, okay? And here it also said that we posted the data successfully, which is coming from here. Okay, so status code 200 posted data. Now, if I reload my app, I'll still see that now I have this fourth one that I added, and I see over here that we have four data, but it didn't get updated immediately. Why not? Okay, so that's because over here, even though I loaded the data, but it returned immediately. It didn't wait for the data to be returned, and over here it just did the build. Okay, so now I'll take this auto build, and over here I'll create a new method. Now I created a new method over here and I call it load data, and over here I have this await and async keyword. Now I will call this one from here. Now with this, after submitting the data to the server, once I hit this URL or this file, so then it'll find this function and it'll wait until it gets the new data. Once it gets the new data, then it'll reload everything from the server and then do the UI. Okay, so here async and await, they're doing the job. Okay, so if you miss async or await, a lot of time you'll see that your data is not updated, even though data actually was there, but your UI didn't wait for the data to be updated. So you need to use await and async. So what it would do, it would let the UI know, okay, I need data and data is coming from the server and wait for me, okay? Otherwise, this function, if you just write like this, it would get executed too fast. So UI, just go ahead and does the building or redraw the UI, okay? So we need to wait for all the data that comes from the server, okay? Now, if I go ahead and add a new task over here right now, C or get X. Okay, now I'll hit this one. And I will see over here it updated immediately. Okay, so that's how you wait and update your data.